The ruins of an ancient monument on a planet now called Dakara. Within it is the one weapon in this galaxy capable of destroying.
Hardly in any position to be making such ridiculous demands. You are surrounded.
You are incorrect. It is in fact you that is surrounded by Free Jaffa.
Behold, your false god.
Can I get a coffee?
Get it yourself.
Don't mind if I do.
Ooh. Hey, Danny boy, you see the paper?
No, what's it say?
The trick worked. Those stupid Jaffa took half their ships to hunt down Anubis. Meanwhile, his army was poised to attack Dakara. The remaining rebel Jaffa guarding Dakara are being slaughtered. It's only a matter of time before old Anubis gets his hands on the weapon.
I'm sorry, you sound almost happy about that.
Oh, who, me?
Yeah. What do you have against Oma?
Daniel.
No, I want to know. I mean, you're not just watching, you're coming in here to rub it in. Why are you taking such pleasure in her punishment?
Me? I don't have anything against Oma. I think she's great, don't I? Hell, she's the one that helped me ascend. You got it now.
You are Anubis.
Cheers. You make a great cup of coffee. Well, gotta go. There's nothing you can do. You don't have the power.
But I do.
You can't kill me either.
I can fight you.
Well, you can't win.
It won't matter. You won't be able to do anything but fight me back.
Well, what are you gonna do?
Something I should have done a long time ago.
Oh, no. No. No! No! No!